On your left.
Yeah, yeah, one sec. Just
rakhte,
we'll address it.
Baji, inke liye bhai jaan nahi hai. Liar.
No.
Like that, you're commenting on everything. I get into trouble when I up my Instagram. Ghar chale jao, aap dekh loge unko parde. Is film ke liye unko national award milega. Seriously, without jokes, dekh lena aap.
Lots of thinking today in the questions and answers, yeah.
Nice. Kaun sa aisa chapter hai jo ke wapis se dohrana chahenge? Aur nahi dohrana chahenge? Ye thoda sa mushkil sawal hai mere liye. Kyunki mere jitne bhi chapters hain wo bade hi interesting rahe aur jab tak ke wo nahi the zindagi mein main nahi hota. तो इवन जो भी हुआ मेरे साथ आई एम फॉर्चुनेट के हुआ है मेरे साथ ताकि मैं इस उस उन सब चीज़ों ने मुझे इस मुकाम पर ला के खड़ा कर दिया
यू नो बिफोर आई कम टू सलमान सर देयर इज वन कमेंट दैट केम फ्रॉम द फैंस व्हाई डोंट यू लाइक और कमेंट सलमान सर्स पिक्चर्स ऑन इंस्टाग्राम अपेरेंटली दिस इज कम अक्रॉस डू यू लाइक सो डू यू नॉट लाइक एंड आई मीन आई वॉज अवेयर ऑफ दिस बट डू यू नॉट लाइक एंड कॉमेंट ऑन सलमान सर्स पिक्चर्स
You know, it's not intentional, but now that you say it, I'm thinking about it, and yeah, I think you need
like that. You're commenting on everything.
I think. I think you need to maybe up your Insta game.
Huh?
I think you need to up your Insta game.
I get into trouble when I up my Insta game.
Okay, so basically, we're going to see a few more likes and comments coming across.
Right. I'm going to be more attentive to this for sure.
She's not like appreciating, not liking any of my pictures. Jo bhi hai,
apparently, sir. Apparently. I wasn't aware of this. Apparently, this is what the fans are saying.
Whose pictures is she liking?
Oh, I haven't really checked that out. But, you know, amazing to see you in so many avatars. I mean, lots of fanboy moments happening for the world. You know, daadi mein dekh rahe Salman sir ko, alag alag avatar mein, you know. This was a really big thing for you to also carry on. As an actor also, I think it must have challenged you the most. I mean, would I be wrong in saying challenged you the most in the longest time?
Even more than Sultan. Because my dear friend here, our director, Ali, I don't think he's ever been to the gym ever. Yeah. Where are you going, madam? When my time to talk is, come you. I'm waiting. Ah, chalo, chicken here behind. So, it was even more difficult than Sultan.
Yeah.
Difficult is the word, because in Sultan we had to do this, putting on weight, losing weight, putting on weight, losing weight, and shooting, gym, shooting, gym, shooting, gym. Out here also it was pretty much the same, because to look younger you need to lose those many kilos. And because we produced the film ourselves, so we could not like complete that portion first.
Yeah.
So we had that portion, then we did that portion and that portion, because the set was the same. Usko bar bar, we couldn't have, you know, dragged it on for long. So then losing weight there, then putting on weight there. So it was very hectic this time as well. Ye dono galat ja rahe hain. Ek emotion bhari picture aayi thi Eid par. To isme bahut zyada entertainment hai. Use madhye nazar rakhkar humne बहुत ज़्यादा एंटरटेनमेंट डाला है इमोशन कम है लेकिन प्लॉट बड़ा स्ट्रॉन्ग है प्लॉट बड़ा स्ट्रॉन्ग है सो दिस फुल ऑन आपने देखा ही है इसके ट्रेलर और प्रोमोज और गानों के अंदर के इट्स अ फुल ऑन एंटरटेनिंग फिल्म
अतुल जी दोबारा आपको पर्दे पे हम कब देखेंगे
आपकी ख्वाहिश है ऐसी जरूर कोशिश करेंगे
घर चले जाओ आप देख लोगे उनको पर्दे पर्दे पे देखना है पर्दे में देखना है आप वो
डिसाइड करो सर
अगर ने आपको अलाउ कर दिया तो
सलमान सर योर सेंटर राहुल यर फ्रॉम द फिल्मी चर्चा सेंटर सर सर भारत शब्द नाम सुनते ही सबसे पहले अगर जहन में कुछ आता है तो हमारा देश आता है सर आपके लिए गौरव की बात है सर कि आपके फिल्म का नाम भी भारत है और आपके किरदार का भी देखा जाए तो एक साथ तीन तीन भारत की जिम्मेदारी आपके कंधों पर है किरदार का फिल्म का देश का तो सर तीनों को किस तरह से आप एक दूसरे से जोड़ते हैं और कद्र और इज्जत कायम रखने के लिए क्या क्या तैयारी हुई है सर
बड़ा ही अच्छा सवाल पूछा आपने.
दोबारा पूछूं सर?
नहीं नहीं, अगर अगर आपने वो सवाल दोबारा पूछा तो जवाब भी उसी सवाल में है. जो आपका सवाल था वही जवाब भी था. तो बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया सवाल पूछने का और जवाब देने का.
सर कुछ बोलना चाहेंगे बोलिए. हाँ,
मैं ये बोलना चाहूँगा कि पिक्चर का नाम भारत है. मेरे किरदार का नाम भी भारत है. मेरा कैरेक्टर नाम भारत है और हमारे देश का भी नाम भारत ही है.
कैटरीना ऑन योर लेफ्ट.
सलमान
पे भारतीय हैं.
सर दूसरा सवाल ये था, फिल्म में एक डायलॉग है आपका सर कि जितने सफ़ेद बाल मेरे सर पे और दाढ़ी पे हैं उससे ज़्यादा रंगीन मेरी ज़िंदगी रही है. सर सहमत है सर? क्योंकि ट्रेलर में कुछ झलक दिखा भी है और फिल्म में भी इंतजार कर रहे हैं देखने का. तो सर फिल्म में जितनी रंगीन आपकी ज़िंदगी दिखाई गई है रियल लाइफ में उससे कितना ज़्यादा है या कम है सर?
बहुत ज़्यादा, बहुत ज़्यादा.
On your left,
Katrina. We'll address the question to Katrina. Where is that?
Okay, yeah. Katrina, hi. This is Simran Singh here. So first of all, congratulations to you and the team for the fantastic trailer. So मेरा आपसे सवाल ये है कि हमने जब ट्रेलर देखा था, we loved your camaraderie and chemistry with Bhaijaan. And now when we see this song, it's like you have a supportive role. मतलब apart from that, it's a meaty role. It's a supportive role also. So you only share some light about your character and what you have brought in the matter of interpretation. Regarding the character.
बाजी इनके लिए भाईजान नहीं है.
हाँ जी हाँ जी, हमारे लिए.
I think you rightly said. I think what you said is.
क्या भरोसा, भाईजान भी बुला सकते.
I think what you said is exactly the way it is in the film. That's why, as I said earlier, for me, I really, really count this among one of my best, if not my best, characters that I've gotten a chance to play so far. It's exactly as you said. She's a support for Bharat's character throughout the film. So her journey also continues on with him in the film. So there was a lot of work. I won't go into too much detail now because I think there's some surprises we want to save for the film. But there's a huge amount of work which has gone into every era in the film, each time, each year, as you're showing, you know, the years go ahead, to get that look right, to get the essence of that time right, and just really to make the character as believable as possible, which I think we spared no effort and we left no stone unturned to try and do the best that we could.
Salman, towards your left. Hi.
In one word, basically, you're saying that this film will get a national award. Seriously, without jokes, देख लेना आप. Because she's so good in the film, she's worked so hard in the film के ये तो निश्चित है, तय है कि अगर मिलेगा तो national award तो इन्हीं को मिलेगा. तो इस बूढ़े का जो swag है, जो इसकी energy है, it's not like not that kind of बुजुर्ग. He's not marhum type बुजुर्ग. He's a very young. Yeah.
Thank you.
Bhushan sir, lots and lots and lots of films coming up in the next 6-7 months. You've been a very, very busy gentleman. I have to mention this to you all. He's listening to songs standing outside also. You know, he's finishing work right there also. You're constantly on the job, but the songs are done really well. You know, and social media is a great way to figure out. Even though it's Katrina and Salman, yes, you know that it's going to be a wave. But still, they're done really well. So it must make you very happy and proud.
You're very happy, but Salman bhai was not happy with the promotion. So. वही मैं उनको बता रहा हूँ कि इट इज़ ग्रोइंग वेरी वेल भाई. हर जगह पे नंबर वन हो गया गाना और ये तो बहुत ही बड़ा होएगा ये गाना. जिंदा
जिंदा वाला
जी,
वेरी स्पेशल जिंदा वाला. वो तो तुम्हारे पास है ही नहीं, वो तो यशराज के पास है.
देयर इज सो मच इन दिस फिल्म कैटरीना. यू आर लुकिंग फैबुलस, लुकिंग लवली. आई हैव टू से व्हेन यू, दिस इज लाइक सो मेनी डिफरेंट अवतार्स दैट यू आर लिविंग इन दिस फिल्म एज वेल. So this is also a great like opportunity for you. Also, you're showing so many sides of you. You must be really happy when you jumped in. A, you're jumping in a little later, as is well documented. But I mean, kudos to you. Picked up the gauntlet and you just carried forward amazingly well.
Yeah, I think for me it was honestly, I feel it's once in a lifetime character, and it's a character which the minute I read, I fell in love with completely. And I was just so extremely excited, and I was very happy to be given this opportunity or to get an opportunity like this to enact this character. And honestly, every day on this film has just been so fulfilling as an actor. I think it's definitely my most incredible experience working with Ali. We've done three
Thank
films.
Thank you, Priyanka.
We've done 3 films together, but I can honestly say that this film has been the best experience so far. And I think we're just all super, super excited now for everyone to see the film.
You know, one second. I just want to add to that look also. Was there a lot of thought that went into ki mooch kaise honi chahiye, daadi kaise honi chahiye? You know, because it looks, I mean, obviously
yes,
you...
Yes, there was. I'm yeah? answering that.
How many
Ali's
different
side.
Mooches did we see? How many different mooches and daadis did you try out?
Mooches.
Hello. Salman ji.
Are, answer to karne do.
Katrina jawab dengi.
No, Ali, I mean, there was almost never a day on set where I didn't come and see Ali staring at Salman's face yeah. and doing this, like this. So much attention has gone on that. So I think it was, there was definitely something very specific in his mind.
Which
I will do role in Jawani. Ali.
Hello.
We come in the middle of Faridun. Yeah.
Faridun from Bollywood. Hi, sir.
When I'm 70, I'll go to school. Se nikalunga. Ma, I'm passed. Okay.
No, sorry, I think maybe that was slightly misquoted. There was never anything like that, actually. I was fully
Such
under the...
liar.
No. I was fully under the impression that they were actually, had already, they were going to begin the shoot. And as far as to my knowledge, Priyanka was very much in the film. And actually, it was Ali, he called me up and he said that, you know, there's been a little bit of change of plans. There's some reasons for which she's no longer part of the film. And I'm sending you the script, and just read it and just react to it. And he put absolutely no pressure. There was no thing like you're a friend, I'm a friend, you know. There was, it was just purely you react to the script. I read the script, and I called up Ali, and I said, I think this is your best work so far. This is your best script, and I've read all of his scripts. So I said, I think this is your best script. I think it's an amazing character for the girl, and I would love to be a part of it. And we just got straight into work.
Thank you, Priyanka.
Salman sir, to your left. Salman sir.
One second. One last
wait,
question
wait,
on the.
Salman sir, to your left.
Okay, one second.
Salman sir, to your left.